Howdy, I'm Mike P. Ryan, and I'm a singer-songwriter originally from Oklahoma, now living here in Northern Virginia with my wife and son. And I'm going to do an original tune for you that's it's about the Irish experience in America. And it's called The Ballad of Charlie O'Leary. I'm Charlie O'Leary, and I come from County Kildare. But it's been many years since I last set foot there. June of 1856 on a warm summer's day, I hugged my mother, packed up, and set out on my way. Great potato famine had ravaged our farms and our fields. Our acres were barren and the ranch she had no more to yield. So I took what I had and I traveled to old Belfast town, to the docks by the seaside where the packet ships all anchored down. Book passage to Boston in steerage on the Jennifer Lee. Spent 30 god-awful days on a wild, angry sea. There was scant work in Boston, so I went to Pottsville, PA. The Irishmen went to the mines and dug coal for their pay. With a lamp on my hat and a 20-pound pickaxe in hand, toiled in the mines in conditions not meant for a man. As dark as the heart of the devil, black dust filled the air, and many a fine son of Aaron lost his life down there. Summer of 60, war swept through the land. I was young and naive, so I raised up my hand. In AOK 69 volunteers fought for the Union for 9 or 4 years. 65, it was over. Everyone laid the guns down. So I went to Texas, where the good work could be found. There I decided that I would become a cowhand. Bought me a horse and in time learned to ride rope and brand. From the very first day I knew life on the range was for me. I love the open skies, the rivers, the prairies and the trees. And for years I helped drive cattle north through the railheads for sale. Spent my days in the saddle, nights camped alongside the trail. Well, it's been near a lifetime since I first set out on my own. These days I'm content to sit by the fire at home. Grandchildren ask me, tell them all time and again. Stories of cowboys and combat on ships and brave men. When it's my time to go, no, there won't be a tear in my eye. Raise up my glass, give a toast, and then say my goodbyes. It's been a fine run and there have been both good times and bad. I thank God for my life, all the adventures I've had. I'm Charlie O'Leary and I come from County Kildare.